Black Friday and we are back here at the Walmart claw machine. We're going to be trying to win some of this Christmas stuff. I think maybe that Santa star back there, whatever it is, looks like a star-shaped Santa. I think if we can get a good grab around it, it should stay in the claw because it's so fat. You know, like if we get it, it'll just slip right there. As long as we don't stab that monkey that's in front of it. Like that, maybe if it closes. Ooh, maybe, first try. Ah, it fell out right there. So close to the chute too. We might still be able to get it. That was close though, we're getting close. These look like pretty easy things to win. I mean, as long as you don't stab them, they look pretty good. Move forward a little bit. Right there. Like that, see, that was a bad stab. So the trick is to obviously not stab them. You can do that. Let's try right there. Ooh, it closes. Come on, stand there. Santa. And we got him. He dropped right through the chute. I think that was $1.50 for the star-shaped Santa with the gamer green code. So first Black Friday win of this year. We're gonna check the other side and see if there's anything good over there. Alright guys, so now we're on the other side and we're going to be trying for this blue troll right here. He looks pretty fat, but it depends on how strong his claw is. Just take my quarter. I just took my quarter. Try the other side. There we go. So it ate my quarter. So this is technically a 75 cent play. If we can get this blue troll right here, it would be worth it. I think it looks pretty good right there, as long as we can get around his body. Without it like slipping off. Just maybe up a little bit, like right there. If it closes. That is super weak. Yeah, that is extremely weak. I don't even think you can pick anything up with that kind of claw. Mm-hmm. Let's see what they have over here. They have an odd amount of quarters now. But like big things in here now. I wonder if anything's grabbable. Maybe that red elephant? It's only 25 cents a play. Oh, you know what? Maybe that gingerbread man right there. His head looks pretty open. So for being Black Friday, it's actually not that busy in here. Aw, are you serious? Look at that bad stab. That was the most terrible stab. There's like nobody in here. It's... What time of it is it? 12:28. There's like nobody in here. Okay, try number two for this gingerbread man. Let's try not to stab him again.
What about this one right here? To the right?
Which one?
The other one.
He's kind of to the side more. I think if I can get the body perfectly how it is, I'm gonna stab it again. Stab his leg, but it might grab. That one's weak too.
Weak.
I'll have an odd quarter. So I have to try one more time. Okay. We're gonna try for... The secret man is the most open thing in here, that's the problem. I'm just gonna try for the gingerbread man. Stab his arm. Alright, so for our Black Friday clawing, we got the Santa Star from Black Friday Clawing. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe for more claw machine videos just like these ones. Thanks for watching. Bye.